And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to the Ludum Dare game marathon. We are playing Headroom, a game that I became aware of yesterday when I was watching some videos of Phil Strahl. And in those videos I also learned that maybe Ludum Dare should be pronounced Ludum Dare, because it's Latin and yeah. Anyway, but I will say Ludum Dare, and we're going to play this game. I walk through open doors in this prison of mine. It is a matter of personal growth, but some things never change. Okay, ominous opening text there. This game is a first-person puzzle game. Okay, so yeah, this is sort of a picture, and now we are shrunken in size, maybe. Let's see what happens if we do this again. Do we just keep getting smaller and smaller? Is this what's happening? I think it is, actually. Beautiful looking game, in fact. You can't jump. Shall make walking over there actually a bit hard. Yes, you just keep getting smaller and smaller, so maybe let us actually go back, and there's a small glitch there. Because I don't really want to spend 10 minutes just trying to get from one side of the room to the other room, to the other side. Okay. I wonder whether this actually also works in reverse. So this is now basically the normal size. And that is... Okay, let us actually stick to the regular size. This painting, I actually remember. And if I'm not mistaken, then it's... I now remember where I saw this painting. I saw it in a gallery in Paris. There is a museum, which they put in the place that it was previously a train station. It's the Musée de... there's only one museum that fits this description, and in this museum there was an art exhibition where this picture was featured among others. So this is by a British painter, if I'm not mistaken. Very beautiful. What makes this painting so remarkable is that the parts that, her dress, the parts that are struck by the sunlight, they really seem to glow. It's a beautiful painting. Okay, let us actually stop talking about this painting and let us try to solve the game. Anyway, but this is a beautiful painting, and if you ever have the chance to see it in your real life, then that's great. Okay, a little bit of screen tearing here. Someone is being knighted. Okay. Hmm. Maybe someone who lost a tournament. And those are some other guys. Okay. Some nuns. There's a letter that we cannot pick up, even though I actually saw that you can pick this up in the trailer for this game. Okay, you can't pick this up. Can you open this door? Yes. This door is different. I once had the key, just when did I... Okay. Okay, this is a bit annoying. The fact that this text doesn't stay there. This door is different. I once had the key, just when did I drop it? Okay, we are looking for a key, probably. Not probably, but... Yeah. Most definitely. Okay, what... Let us see what happens if we actually... No. There's the key. So in order to pick it up, we need to probably shrink a bit. This won't do. No. So we need to do this a couple of times. This is an interesting... Yeah, I'm not sure whether I should... Well, it is a mechanic. I mean... It is a mechanic. Okay. Also nice that... the fact that the key does not shrink. Which it shouldn't, of course, but... Okay. Bum bum. Yeah, this mechanic is interesting. It's also a bit annoying since you're forced to... the key actually... Aha. Yeah. Yeah, this mechanic is interesting and also surprising because, yeah, you probably cannot open this door with this enlarged key. You can drop items by right-clicking, and now I need to figure out which scale I used to pick this key up. I think it was this scale. So, so we just can go back now and scale up again. The key is still there. Okay, great. Why is it? I mean, this should. I mean, this definitely looks the right size. Is this not correct? Well, it actually. That's strange. Okay, if only I think, well, maybe, I mean, it does look as if it would fit, so let us just try making it one tad smaller. And then if that doesn't work, then let's try to make it one tap bigger. It doesn't say that it's too small, so I assume that this is actually the right size. Or maybe it is not the right size and it just... Okay, where did I put the key? Ah, there. Aha! Success! And that was the end of Headroom. I mean, this is the end, not... Yeah. I mean, this is still the end. Ta-da! Yeah, very nice game. Very short of, but also very, just very nice looking. And then the game, the game decided to automatically exit. And now you can see my desktop. Hooray. So until next time, folks, until then.